30 years ago, Floyd Henderson was part of music history.
VH1 is putting together a tribute at the Apollo.
The real deal is back.
Now, there's only one thing standing in the way of a comeback. His former partner.
How are you, Mr. Affion?
I'm all good. How are you?
Oh, wonderfully blessed as always. Thank you. And so are you.
Thank you, sir.
I love your character.
Thank you.
Somebody that you love to hate.
Right. That's exactly what I was going for. You love to hate this guy.
Well, you know, he's a bumbling fool.
Right.
You know, a little cartoonish, but you played it really well.
Thank you.
How did you get involved with that movie?
I'm a friend of Malcolm Lee and Charles Castaldi, the producer, and they told me about this character. And they gave me the description, and I said, all right, give me about a day, and I'm going to come back with some options and my own take on it. And, you know, so with a couple of phone conversations, we developed, okay, yeah, that's it. And then we started pitching to the studio about getting me on board.
Call the police.
The network just called and they're off the show.
This ain't over till we say it's over.
How was it working with Mr. Samuel and Mr. Burney?
Oh, it was great. Yeah. I mean, you know, as an actor on the rise, you always dream about these types of opportunities.
Right.
You know what I mean? Right. And Sam Jackson is the kind of guy that he goes into character the same way. Like, he told me this on set. He said, look, I sit down with my design people, we design wigs, and you know, he goes into character the same way. And Bernie, he's just a naturally raw, funny guy. So I'm just taking lessons from these guys the whole time I'm on set and just having conversations with them. And they were so giving with the conversations, and they never looked down on me. They always embraced me. So I had a great moment with them, man.
You're not my father, Floyd.
You're not listening. See, the thing you say, what?
He knows who I am. I get a little money from him every once in a while. Something to do with his music royalty.
Oh, Sharon is beautiful. Right. Miss Dream Girls, yeah. Miss Songstress, Miss Dancer. She's the whole package, man. And
Soul Man is.
It's one of those movies where I don't even have to oversell it. All I say is, go see it, and I guarantee you, you're going to laugh.
Right.
I guarantee it.
Soul Man.
Good night.
Taking the pills again?
I thought it was my cholesterol mess. I swear I did.
You can't be spooning with that. What's wrong with you?